Look, this ain't a story of glory, but this is page one. Royalty passed from the generations we came from. I knew it was something different than me since age one. My pop's a modern day king, it take it to raise one. King Ramon, King Kendrick, King James. Feel like I start to hear more and more of it these days. Less than 100 years ago, they tried to breed slaves. Only so long you could keep a king from his king ways. Traveling past that a standard map wouldn't have an established a status past. But the average savage can have it resembles the past. Back when musicians was playing bagpipes, even past life hood niggas was known as black knights. Black nights and days hotter than Cancun. The type of heat that would burn your feet in the sand dunes. But still he stand cool and never don't perform. He peaceful, but when they mess with his people, they go to war. Spar with the Spartans and Titans, toe to toe with the Trojans, the chosen one, because he know that he the one to be chosen to be a king. With every breath that he breathing, he lead his people to victory, destined to build a kingdom. They just kings. God designed us as hard as diamonds, created with no intention of breaking. It's like a promise that we kings, full of power, respect, and wisdom. Through living, he learned the system and passed it down to the princes. We just kings. Raising kings. But a king would be nothing without his counterpart. Your natural beauty is timeless art. Picture that. Daughters turning to sisters, wives, mothers, and provide something that really only a woman can. Queens, I see you and know we need you. Don't ever concern yourself with the pettiness. It's beneath you, that's for the peasants. Something your presence just isn't equal to. Never a movie that you need to make a sequel to. Born with fire, desire, wired inside her, but can float by and they won't know. The Most High be laying low, but still her heart is made of gold. You deserve to be draped in gold. Diamonds and rubies and Nubian queen, you truly an inspiration. If you need a demonstration, I bet you that God was violent the second he finished making you. Made you the voice of reason and hope and the missing piece to the broken controller of all emotions, the holder of all the potions to cure. Made you a healer, a dealer, nobody realer, but still the trace of a goddess is within her. She know that she a queen. With every breath that she breathing new generation of royalty to the kingdom. They just queens. God designed them as rare as diamonds and gave them the gift to recreate life, to make them timeless. They just queens, full of passion, and what she witnesses, she take it and pass it down to the princesses. She know that she a queen. Raising queens. They just queens.